So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can go visit your website from this editing WordPress website. So right now you can see that I'm on the dashboard, and one of the ways you can go directly to your website is by clicking on this link right here that says view your site. If you click on it, it will take you to your website. To get back to the WordPress editing website, you just need to click on this icon right here. And as you can see, it takes me back to our dashboard. Now another way you can go view your website is by going up here to this menu, toolbar menu up here. And as you can see, if you hover over this house icon, which should also have the name of your website next to it, you can click visit site. And it will take you to your website. And again, to get back there, you just click on that icon here. And now remember, now this toolbar here appears on any page on this editing WordPress website. So let's say if I was to go to post, let's say I clicked on add new post. As you can see, it's still there, so I can still just come up here, click visit site, and here we are. So this will bring an end to this video on how to visit your website.